There are still places that only the sun has touched. Places where the snow spreads its quilt out over mountains whose youth appears ancient. Places where the purity of the awe you feel cheer on the drum in your chest to echo beyond the limits you expect. Each beat living past the moment and crowned by time into a memory. One you can hold within yourself like a candle refusing to bend to beckoning wind. Who are you in these memories? Who will you see in these reflections? Standing at the bottom, we feel doubt when we look up. Every mountain gets bigger when you're there, comparing it to the size of your footprint. Every challenge is made real the instant you spend your breath on it. We do not test ourselves because it's easy. We test ourselves to know who we are in the face of our trials. Are we still who we wish to be when eclipsed by the shadow of these giants that time and nature sculpted into fists grasping for the sky? Are we prepared to set aside the modern world and answer a different call? To walk again in step with the wild? Who are we in the face of untouched majesty? Is the person who started at the foot of this mountain the same person who carried themselves to the top of it? Is it the same person racing the wind back to the bottom, chasing their breath through trees and catching it in splashes of powder? The quiet here is loud enough to make space for asking these questions. The stillness here moves just enough to remind you the world is a living thing. The glory here is modest enough to live in communion with beasts whose steps are thunder upon the ground. Here, we are not any bigger with a mountain beneath our feet. But we find in us the reasons to look up.